Erie County clerk is taking Governor Andrew Cuomo to court.
Mickey Kearns is suing the governor over the newly signed law that gives undocumented workers access to driver's licenses.
7 Eyewitness News reporter Hannah Bueller is looking into this story for us tonight.
Erie County Clerk Mickey Kearns has been against the green light bill since the very beginning. He's publicly vowed not to enforce the new law, which will allow undocumented immigrants to apply for a New York State driver's license. Now Kearns is taking it a step further, suing Governor Andrew Cuomo, Attorney General Letitia James, and the New York State Commissioner of the DMV, Mark Schroeder.
It is illegal to hire anyone who is here illegally. That's the law of the land, the federal law of the land. It's illegal. So when they talk about people needing a driver's license to get to work, if you're here illegally, you shouldn't be hiring these people because you're violating federal law.
That was Kearns when we spoke with him on this issue last month. Today, he couldn't be reached. His office told me he is meeting on this very issue with other county clerks in Syracuse.
So the law also states that any legislation has to mirror federal law, meaning that state law can't supersede federal law.
That's what Kearns is challenging. In a media release announcing the lawsuit, Kearns says his federal lawsuit seeks a declaration as the law's constitutionality and will be seeking an injunction to prevent the law from going into effect. Erie County Legislator Joe Lurigo was one of the county lawmakers who voted for a resolution allowing the county attorney to represent Kearns in this matter.
And get to the heart of whether or not this is something that can be done. And if it is something that can be done, get to the heart of how it's going to be done. Because there's still a number of questions with regard to the implementation that I think need to be answered before this really starts to go forward.
Lurigo says his biggest question is if the green light bill is even legal, and that's what the lawsuit will determine. Attorney General Letitia James released a statement saying, quote, the green light law is well crafted and the Office of the Attorney General has concluded that it is constitutional. As the state's attorney and chief law enforcement officer, my office will vigorously defend it.
And Kearns says he plans to file the lawsuit in federal court tomorrow. His main argument, giving undocumented immigrants driver's license, is against federal law and against the Constitution. We are live in the newsroom tonight. Hannah Bueller, 7 Eyewitness News.